Okay. Let's start to do an authentication of a Chanel bag. So as you see, okay, we're gonna choose Chanel from the opening screen. This seems to be in lambskin, but don't worry if you chose the wrong one, because like this is looks like a lamb, but it's, I don't know, maybe it's recolored or something. But anyway, that's not really the basis for Chanel, for Chanel's authentication. So even if I press caviar and it's a lamb, it's not gonna make any difference. So okay, let me take a photo of the entire bag. Let me just make this like fix it a bit, because this is gonna go to the certificate. So let me make sure it's whoever is requesting for the certificate, it's gonna recognize it as its own bag. Okay. There you go.
Mm.
Alright. So now, so you see there's no leather logo. So usually for this one, it's the leather logo will be on the inside. Okay, based on what I see here, I already know the outcome. Because the letter C for Chanel's is not like this. Serial number. So I just note it down that there's no serial. So what I'll do is that I'll just take a picture again of the logo. So that we move on to the next part. Okay. The number's gonna take no serial. Serial or phone. Now we're gonna take a microscopic image of the outer material. So typically we need like to take a different parts. Inner fabric. Again, I'll take multiple. It's should be made black. Different sides. So as you can see, I took pictures of different sides. Okay, now the leather logo. You see, as I told you, the letter C for Chanel bags are very important. Thank you. nanay na ako. Okay. So, yep. Continuing. Next step. The hardware logo. This is typically like take different parts of the logo. Okay.